That's what we've done so far. So we've got Eminem. We got our snacks. We're making like a little cheese board for the content tonight, and then we're gonna go get some pizzas. So, Funny can take this off, but then we need to get pizzas. So yeah, that's what we've done so far. So we got M&M's, popcorn, grapes, crackers, and cheese. Yay! Yay. And we'll show you guys our cheese board.
Yes.
When we get home, okay? Okay guys, we're getting pizzas right now. It's 7 o'clock and we're in our Audis already. Only because we're getting ready to do content. But then we're like, wait, we need pizzas for this. So that's what's happening right now. So we're gonna get some Pizza Hut. I just realized that the regular one is a small one.
What pizza?
Cheese. But it's like the one that's only like 4 slices.
Love that for us.
Get away.
Is that even enough?
No. No, it's not enough. So we're gonna see how it goes.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those.
Alright guys, so we got our platter that we went to Countdown for, and we're just about to shoot our photos. So we're promoting these blanket hoodies. Her one's like a blue tie. A blue tie-dye one, and my one's like a hamster cat slash tiger.
That's a cat. They're all cats.
I thought it was a cat, but this one looks like a hamster, so I don't know.
It's all cats.
I really don't know.
Why would they randomly have a hamster?
But yeah, so we're gonna I'll post up the videos, I mean the photos that we take. Also we're promoting these as well. So we were gifted these blanket hoodies and also these 2 liter water bottles.
Yes.
So yeah, we're gonna do some content for tonight.
Yes.
Yeah. I was gonna say stay tuned, but I went yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Does it look like I got glitter on my face? Nothing. We'd have some cheese. It's us making a 7-minute video. And then we're like, that's it!
I'm done! I was just eating.
I just want to eat now.
Yeah, surely it's enough.
So should we do content to finish? Honestly, like, I love carrots, cucumbers, celery, and hummus. Bomb.
So, I'll show you guys. Sorry, we've eaten like half of it.
So we can't take a bit of
it. That was complete before, but we got hungry, so.
Bron, can you sing us a song?
Oh, yes. Bronny?
Okay.
Bronny's gonna sing us a song, everyone. Wait.
Give us a request.
Ah!
See, this one here, my laptop, so I can play music. do you have a request?
Healthy food. Everyone with the healthy food.
No, everyone's just jealous. No, we know now, guys. You're just jealous because of our
healthy
food.
We're healthy as. What's up, Manuel?
Okay. Down on bended knees. Down on bended knees! Wait, how does it go? Darling, I can't explain. What's the words?
How do you
lose while it's driving me insane? Well, I know I just need one more chance to prove my love to you. If you come back.
You hadn't learned the word.
Chorus, chorus.
Can we go back to the day our love was strong?
Sorry guys, I totally butchered this song.
No, you did amazing. It's just the words.
I'm so sorry, I just didn't know the words. I'm so sorry, but I tried. I tried, okay?
Beautiful voice.
Oh, thank you. I love your viewers. They're so nice.
They'll be coming through tonight.
Honestly, your viewers are just so freaking nice and so like active, like not active, responsive. I love that. What do you do for a living? So I work in, you mean working West, right? I work in administration.
She's just here on earth.
Huh? And she's a, oh, but you can answer your own question.
I'm a full-time student, doing my degree in counselling, so I'm in my last year.
Oh, and what do you do for, like, the high schools and stuff?
So basically, I'm, my practicums, I am at, primary and intermediate. So I do counselling in the schools for the kids that, usually the kids that get into trouble, or if they have things going on at home. Or the kids that ask for it because they feel like they need someone to talk to.
I love that.
Yeah, it's intense though, because everything that's said in the sessions are confidential, so I can't say it to anyone unless someone's going to hurt them or like they're going to harm themselves or anything like that. Then I have to let someone know, but otherwise it just stays between me and the students. So yeah, intense, but.
Would you ever do the voice if it's in New Zealand?
You so should.
I actually wouldn't.
Really?
I'm too ma, to be honest. Like, I'm way too ma.
Right.
To do it, like. But, I don't know. No, I'm too embarrassed. I don't know why. But, no, I wouldn't. Any... What? What's that? Kutu's in the mop? Am I reading this properly? Any kutus in the mop?
What happened?
So someone said any kutus in the mop and then he said actual mama. Love your lashes. Oh, it hurt, right?
Alright, so guys.
Guys, right?
These lashes are from Tana Beauty. You can use my discount code.
Guys, she's got a discount code.
Lalilay's 15, but like the lashes are on. Oh, so they were on before. They were on my live, but I think they went off.
I just feel offended when you get called moldy. I feel good. I feel hella good. Moldies are hot.
There's nothing wrong with like being called moldy. I think for me personally, because I'm half caste, so I find it hard already. Or it depends how the context is. Like I know some people are hella like, well, you don't look Samoan. Well, did I ask you if I look it? I don't ask. I'm half got, well, both my parents are Samoan, so.
Yeah. I reckon it's the same too. Like, I reckon, like, it depends on how you're saying it and when you said it. Like, what the conversation's about, blah, 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 and how you're saying, like, what do you mean by that? Mm. But honestly, if someone was to call me a Māori, I'll be hella proud. They're so freaking beautiful. Can you speak it? Samoan? Can you speak Samoan?
No. I can't understand it. Both my parents. Because my grandparents both came, all three of them came from Samoa, but when they came over here, my parents made sure to, my grandparents made sure to that they learned English, but didn't teach them Samoa.
Honest. I can understand it, but I can translate it too, but yeah, that's about it.
So you can't fluently speak?
No, I can hold a conversation, but yeah, that's about it.
Just leave it at that level.
Okay. Oh! How do I turn this on? Do I press these?
How do 50% I... charge.
Oh, cool. Police 10-7, eh?
Is it Kazi's speaker?
Yeah.
I don't wanna be a player no more. Bro, the old man on this is the bomb. I don't wanna be a player no more. Don't Joanna. All right, my beautiful people, you've made it to the end of our vlog. Thank you so much for hanging out with us and being with us. Hope to see you real soon. We're gonna end off with our last Wayata, so feel free to dance with us and just vibe. Okay, bye.
I'm gonna mention a name to the whole wide world. Everybody, 1, 2, 3.